Jamie, I heard you have the same furnace model that I do, and I would like to ask you something about it. Lately, mine has started to beep and I fear it might be a big problem.
Chris, hello there. I never saw you so worried, man. You sound like someone broke into your home and stole your teddy bear.
Sorry to shake you like that, but I'm just worried about my safety, and that of my family. You know how it is.
How can I know? The only family I got is my dog Bart, who does an excellent job at keeping me safe.
How come?
I got mugged the other day, and instead of attacking the muggers, he just went away a few feet from me, eating this hot dog someone dropped.
Well, would you look at that? Very strange indeed.
Yes, anyway, let me tell you what the problem with the furnace beeping might be.
Sounds great, go ahead.
If it's a fuel-burning furnace, you may want to check the filter in the fresh air intake. If they're okay, then you might be dealing with a control module that went bad, or a front panel that wasn't properly attached.
Is that it? Let me write these things down, because by the time I get home, I'll certainly forget them.
Sure. Remember though that if you have an older gas unit, they use flint igniters for firing up the burners, and the fact is that you'll need to replace them from time to time.
I'll check them carefully.
In some cases though, it might be that the motor on the roof in the blend air system is damaged, so you may want to call in a technician to fix or replace it.
This sounds expensive.
Not really. Anyway, you'll need to see if the exhaust flue is open, because this can create the whistling noise, which you're so worried about.
Any other possible reasons?
Well, one last thing that could be causing the beep, maybe a smoke detector, but this depends on the furnace model you're using.
Thanks a lot, Jamie. I'll get home and see if this helps. If it does, I'll treat you to a nice cold beer.
Make that too.